That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
Neither do I. Just passing through.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it, spent watching your back.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
Yes. And no. It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
Digging the dirt all day? No thanks.
You're a wiser woman than me. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
You need to do what you can to protect you and your family.
It ain't that simple. They're well armed, and there's lots of them. If I drive them off, they'll be back with twice as many men. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back, and the sooner, the better.
There's nothing worse than losing a child. Believe me, I know.
I'm sorry to hear you say so. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
I'll see what I can do.
Good. Connie feels like it's a part of Mary. I don't think she'll rest easy again as long as it's gone.
Here for work? We could use some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring me.
New here? Well, if you've got anything worth trading, you can talk to me.
Yeah, all right.
If I had to guess, that satellite station's northeast somewhere. At least that's the direction they're heading on the left.
locked tight.
Thank you. personal. It's you or me.